My favorite type of SCP? I mean, Dr. Bright's always my favorite. I just really like Dr. Bright. But if it's if we're ignoring the easy answer, I think the SCP that I kind of like the most, like the one that's like a wow, that's fucking crazy, is the one where I might be mixing two SCPs because I know there's two like world hopping SCPs that are the same, and I forget which one's which. But there's an SCP that has like a disc or something like that, and it can touch a mirror. And if you go through the mirror, it can lead to different realms. And in one of the realms, or the realm that they kind of touch upon, an angel showed up. Everyone accepted the angel. So now there are pure white beings that crawl around the world and kill everyone and absorb them in. Yeah, the Red Sea object. And like the things absorb the people. And the implication is, though, that somehow the SCP of that world accidentally caused it trying to do something good, and or that those things are trying to use the Red Sea object to, like, convince SCPs to let them spread to their realm. I like that one. That one's, like, crazy. Just because that one has, like, so many, like, journal entries of, like, people. It's like, oh, we recovered a journal entry of someone dealing with this from that realm. And it's like, oh, my God. Papa went outside. He went outside to get us food, but he hasn't returned. Papa, I'm hungry. And then the person goes outside and is just sitting there, like, and just absorbs her. It's like, oh, shit, that sucks. That's basically what's happening right now in the Final Fantasy XIV thing with that chick yesterday. That shit was spooky. That shit was, like, unnecessary. If what you're trying to request isn't actually over like 9 or 10 minutes long, you might want to try typing in just a direct URL. Whatever it's, because if you do it the way you're doing it, it's searching for something, so it might be finding a different video than what you're intending. Bone bolts on repeat. I know we have bone craftsmen. Let's crank those bolts
winter
out.
Winter time has come.
It is now winter time. Time to do science.
Oh no, what's that goofy fucking song? Hold on. I can't do all of them. I know this for a fact. I can't do all of them to the right tune because they go up and down. But what was the lyrics?
Make them all die if they survive. Bake them up by the start.
Fuck, that's hard.
The time is nigh, testing is here, let out a cheer, please sing along, this is our song.
If I can be better as a voice actor, I could do the turret carol. I could do that. I can almost do that. I keep fucking going out of tune. Yeah, that one. Guns, guns.
Guns, guns, guns. Guns, guns, guns. We will bring bullets, we will sing. Fill them with holes, that is our goal. Test if you dare, are you still there? Please sing along, this is our song.
The problem is when they go up a note, for some reason, the settings that I have to make me sound slightly like the, like, kind of like the turrets, if I go up a note, it throws me up two notes for some reason. I can't get that middle note that the turrets do when they get slightly louder. I can do the low note when they speak. I can occasionally get the lilt at the end, but if I try to go up a note when a turret speaks louder, it throws me up like two or three notes and I'm out of key. It throws me off. It's really annoying. What I'm probably going to need is a different thing than the Go XLR. The Go XLR, like, it has these features, but it's not completely designed for just those features, if that makes sense. Like, this is designed to do, like, 19 different things. So it's not dedicated to that job, which is probably why I can't find anything on the internet to explain to me what settings work best for what sounds, if that makes sense. Because, for instance, like, the reverb sound. Hold on.
I'm going to... No. Let me change this to a neutral sound. There's a
neutral sound in here. This is...
How about this one?
This one? This one. We'll go with this one.
This one's close to neutral. Let me... Like, if I just tweak the... It's high reverb on purpose. If I just tweak the reverb thing, I can go all the way up and down. But in the settings, there are 5 or 6 different styles. This is Hockey Arena. There is also Real Plate, Music Club, Chapel, Dark Bloom, Library. But separate to all of that as well, each style has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 settings. And I don't know what the fuck any of them mean. And that's just on reverb. That's not pitch, gender, megaphone, robot, hard tune, or echo. This is just reverb is a map I just called out. I have no clue how to do half of these. I know Hockey Arena gets good reverb, and I still am like, you can understand what I'm saying. So that's kind of the problem, though, is I can't find anything that, like, explains what the thingy is doing with those settings. So I could tweak 90 million settings and be on the wrong style the entire time. It makes it a pain to figure out how to, like, home in a voice.
Ice may see on, it feels really cold.
Let's fill in that hole in the floor just because we had one. And let's try to get more... Like, I know my AC is on, but why is that air unnecessarily cold? I am used to my AC, and I've never had the AC be directly that cold before. Like, is it snowing or something outside? Like, normally the AC slowly lowers the temp, and I feel like right now the AC is blowing air on me. It's like... 5 to 10 degrees below the room. And it just stopped. Yeah, probably because you're on turbo mode there. Jesus Christ. We're slowly getting them their bedrooms. We're down to 5 unknown bedrooms and 36 units without bedrooms. So hold on then, what do we have left? 36, I said, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 31 we're going to go with. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 25 and it was 31. So we're 6 off. So we need 6 relationships in the base to be able to get everyone a bedroom. We can deal with slightly less. I assume 5 of them were single. So if we up it by 5 from 31 to 36, but we up the beds too. I mean, it doesn't matter. It trails along anyways. No matter what, we need 6 relationships. We have 35 people, and we need 12 of them to be boinking each other. What the hell is that? What is still out here? All right, I don't have an ammo pile. That's noticeable. We will not allow them. What did we just know? Cancel something interrupted by a kangaroo buck. Where's the kangaroo buck? Why is there a kangaroo buck? Well, the hunters are hunting him. So he's trying. It's about to be a dead kangaroo buck. Oh, I guess the hunter stopped. We're just gonna severely injure him and let him crawl away throwing up everywhere. Oh my god, look at this poor kangaroo buck. You're not so much hunting it as you're obliterating parts of its body. Holy shit, learn to aim. Oh, let's get this backwards. Is Abel the good one or the bad one? An SCP. Because in SCP, don't they have the names backwards? Like, isn't Cain the good one and Abel murders people? I feel like SCP has, like, one of those types of stories backwards. What the hell is on Joey's face? All right, we have a bunch of open tombs. We should not have any corpses and therefore ghosts anymore. Oh, look, an undead. Udil. Udil, where's your corpse? Front door. I didn't see Udil's corpse. Did he die in the lava? Did that idiot walk into lava and die? Is there a report for Udil? Wish I could sort on this. Hold on. I need to pull back a little bit so I can read the names better. Are any of these idiots Udil? This is a Udil. It says Ghostly Hunter. What the hell? Here's an Udil. How do you not have a corpse? All right, let's try to make a slab, I guess. If I can. Can you make a wooden? You can't, no. It needs to be stone if you're making a slab, right? I'll say engrave, just see if we have a stone slab from the people first.
That music. The Burbs. We're gonna scoot the Burbs, everyone. Hey, that's a name for like a Ben Folds 5 album.
I can't find the anti-lycanthropy thing. You better remember it's something to do with turning off syndromes for lycanthropy so you just don't change. Oh, so is that just editing the raws?
The controls are so bad. The frame rates are bad. Scoot the Burbs. Scoot the Burbs.
Hold on.
Burbs. Eat a dick while you're scooting.
I'm gonna lead you to curse Cassini, where base or imprisonment. All downs will be dropped on fast travel implications being adventuring werebeast bugs.
Scoot the Burbs! Scoot the Burbs! Yeah, motherfucker! Yeah, eat a dick! Scoot the Burbs! Scoot the Burbs! This fucking game, it makes me sick!
I'm a real dwarf now. Yeah, no, I don't know. From what you're saying, it sounds like what you knew of before wasn't necessarily a script so much as it was editing the raws. He is the bad one, that's what I thought. Alright, I don't think we're gonna get the graver out of this.
Scoot the burbs.
I need a bookkeeper at some point. What is happening up here? Oh, it's all the cloth bins.
Turn it off.
Flasks, boots. All right, we're going to need an armor pile now. We're not allowed happiness.
There's nothing else here for me. There's just music to make fun of.
More armor
else.
Pile. Well, at least now we have armor. I guess.
Okay, that was terrible.
Do we have someone fishing? Did we get a migration wave? Who the hell is fishing? I keep turning off the fishing skill. You lying asshat. You're a hauler now, just because I hate you. Anyone else want to do some fishing? Stop filling me with thousands of fish that I don't want or need right now. Okay, he's horrified, so I've got to get rid of this fucking ghost. Which means I'm going to be... Okay, first of all, off of nickname, back to profession. We need stonecrafters. We have. Every hauler is a stonecrafter. So, oh, it's engraving. We don't have an artist. Our artist died. I was like, why did no one do this earlier? Because we don't have any. All right, give me a roll of an engraver. This guy would make the best crafter. All right, you're an artiste. Grave memorial slabs of the ghost. You, I hit A, so we'll turn that back. Vampire was a fisher. Oh, I know that. Pretty sure there's a script somewhere you can download and run it and turns it off. It's not a default script. Your vampire was a fisher. That cannon was going to be the next one I would cover on my channel before that stopped. Oh wow, something exists. Yes, vampire fish are. Amazon, it's not even a song. It's literally just some dude. It's freaking David Attenborough telling us about freaking vampire fish swimming up in your male genitals, having their way, thrashing around inside your tubes, giving you nightmares. How dare you mandate anything? How dare you? Alright, what do we still have? Fuck me, there's a lot of shit out here. Animal pile, pick, so we need more weapons. More weapons piles. Animal pile somewhere. Let them bring that in and see what we find. How are we doing in terms of people's bedrooms? Well, we seem to be making progress. All the bedrooms have been claimed, and we're down to 31 units. Waiting on them to continue. Anything. Did I call you anything else, or did I call you Tichu? I called you anything else. You are a farmer, so you are farming, and you are legendary at it. You're one of our farmers who's actually had something to do all day, every day. Yeah, you're legendary plus one grower. You share it with the Duke Sokahashnashnan. And you have a bed, apparently. Pogue. You pee in the Amazon River, it will get its revenge. Why are animals starving? Why and or how are animals starving? I have a thing for you morons to be in. Oh, because you're in cages, and I now have to deal with you. Fine, whatever. I'm a hauler, right? There we go. Yes, you're a hauler. I don't know why I couldn't figure out what that button was. If I die, you all starve. So I get scared of everything attacking the base as a warning? Because they can. No. Great. We have another guinea pig. Fantastic. Why is this guy telling us about his nummy nummies? Is he the fat guy that Alphino wants to work for? You will give me my snackies. Work with me. Oh, good. Another hauler has been possessed. I'm so excited, let me tell you. Also, I see two turkeys. Do I now have breedable turkeys? We have two gobblers and one hen. I'm gonna have to make some turkeys. Some turkey loving. You son of a bitch. Of course you claim that one. I need turkey loving shit. Wood. Nest box. 1, 2. We need more adventure. Me in adventure mode don't get together well, though. I mean, I could do it in the middle of the week, don't get me wrong. Just, I want you to be aware, I don't think it's going to turn out well. Why did that sound familiar? Sound like from a game.
Hey, how did my father die?
49 times we fought that beast.
Or do you mean me and adventure mode? Wait, what? I can't believe it's been years since I made a vid. We need more adventure mode content, like fail-proof ways to exit deep dwarven halls. Steven does. It sounds like bad leapery and bushes love. What? Yeah, Steven Roberts great with adventure mode. Like, are you talking to him? If you want to know, like, how to, like, wrestle and, like, all the intricate shit for adventure mode, I would watch Steven Robert. He is far better at that, not him.
I was waiting in the bushes above. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Something's waiting in the bushes of love.
Are you saying yes, like, yes, you're talking to Steven Robert, or are you saying yes to something else because of the pizza song? It's too many sentences and I'm confused. My brain can't do the think real good. Last few times I played as Dwarf in Metro Mode, I couldn't get out of the Dwarven Hall, WrestleMania style.
My aunt and uncle devil sons, I'm sick of blue milk. But then a desert hobo came and told me we all got a chicken dog.
What the hell is going on? Oh, it's bad lip whatever for Star Wars. Gotcha.
I was waiting in the bushes of love.
Was he waiting in the bushes of love?
In the bushes for us. Yeah, something's waiting in the bushes of love. Every day I worry all day.
We have nearly finished the roof and the bedrooms. We have conflicting demands on our wood, but we're making progress. We're actually low on the idlers, surprisingly. Most of the projects are bringing all this crap in. I don't even know what most of these would count as. Water skin? Is this finished goods? Do I need a massive finished good pile somewhere?
I think my cooking's awesome. I've got her picture in my photo wagon. I keep it popping. She'd probably love the
I'll throw a finished good pile there to see what gets brought in. The yeah, there must have been a few because Idler's plummeted.
I used to ride across the desert, you know. I used to glide on my speed of faith that I don't find, but I don't want to find. Waiting for me around the corner.
We all got a chicken duck woman luck waiting for us. Chicken thing. And I now know what I'm going to spend half of tomorrow's stream. I'm going to make a dwarven wrestler investigator and name him The Dirt. The other half I'll do a reading. What happened to the other dude? No! No, 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 no. I just got screwed. Good, beginning of a serious construction. I think I just got 100% screwed. Guy inherited a barony, which I think causes an issue for me to try to announce myself as a barony. I can't remember how that works now. Hold on. Civilizations. Where's the dwarven home one? You. Tab. Trade agreements. Is it on trade? How do I see how much I've donated to becoming a... Oh, it's under noble screen, right? Was it under the noble screen when I have good setup that I can choose and see what it takes to try to become king? I don't see it. I'm assuming I'm good for now then.
I was waiting in the bushes of love. Every day I worry all day. I was waiting in the bushes of love.
I need a slab. Which kind of sucks.
I had a dream. This cute girl kept kissing me over and over.
Do you make the slab?
Yeah, well, there's something I gotta tell you about her, but just remind me later.
It's not a good place to be trying to do this, but whatever. Yeah, do a talc block. We haven't learned anything about talcum recently, about how it may cause cancer. Don't worry, though. If you're a half dragon who has throat cancer, we'll put you down. You can buy a barony with enough tribute. Yeah, but no, at some point you need enough to do the king. You can just become a barony if you trade enough and they'll ask you about it. Final Fantasy 14 reference chat. I'm telling you, it's always this middle row on the left side. One of these is owned by the Fisher. It's gotta be. Holler, holler, Boneman. All right, I have no clue what I'm talking about then. I lie. Holler, Brewmaster. But no, you guys who were there with me yesterday, you saw. Alphano is awful. Oh, we made an artifact. I forgot we had someone having a mood. Hold on. If I knew him as a broker, just tell me what it's worth. Yes. Maybe not. Anyways, hold on.
This is evil sounding. We don't need a teaser. What good is this? This is a limestone scepter. All craft worship is of the highest quality. This object menaces with spikes of limestone. This jackass stole at least two pieces of limestone from me. On the item is an image of a perch in horse leather. Stone spike, and you use leather to do a picture of a black and white tree. You jackass.
You fucking jackass.
Hit me with a limestone scepter, daddy.
Let me be quiet while I work on some Twitch stuff. All right. Hit that from the back when it clap from the back. She clap in the back. She flat on the back. Then it's back to the track. Fuck your pack. Hey, that where's that? Fuck nigga act. Get clap. Lay flat. Fuck your dream. Leave a fuck nigga dream. When you sleep and you won't come back. Benjamin 3-stack. I still need ammo. On my out cat. Daddy facts. Bitches on my set. And you know I'm smoking. Bitches rolling. Reefer got me open. Let's say watch wrong groups of five. Screw me. How many stockpiles do I need to create to get that shit in the base? Got more cabinets down than I do freaking beds. What the hell is going on here? Right, everything else I think is ZXB. We now have 7 unknown bedrooms, but no unbuilt beds, so that's good. 30 units without bedrooms. So some of them had a relationship. There are 19 beds coming for 30 dwarves? No, 7 for 23 dwarves. 19, so we'll be 4 short. So we've had 2 in a relationship so far. We needed 6, we've had 2. I'm still trying to get crap in the base. How far are we on this? About halfway. Oh, fuck. All right, just pretend like there's not a bunch of white shit on the ground, assholes. What is this? Oh, goody, a child grew up. I'm so happy. Also, we've gone like a really long time without the evil rain killing anybody, which that's pretty good. So this one ghost to deal with. All right, so this is the mason. The I want to make a slab out of limestone because I had the most amount of limestone. How the hell did I jump over there? We'll engrave it, and maybe the slab will tell us how that idiot died. Also, what are you, finished goods? Because if this is filled, it means they probably needed more. So we'll do another finished good pile to see what's brought in. I might need a few bins for the finished goods, as much as I hate them. Oh yeah, that's right, the nest box. I was like, what is that? It's not really secure or anything, but if it gets me some baby turkeys. Where's the ball? I feel like I missed something. All right. Wait, we're making hill titan bone bolts, which means we had hill titan bone, not skeleton or a corpse. If we have hill titan bone, does that mean we butchered a hill titan? Please tell me we did not butcher a hill titan. I'm only seeing the bolts. It says horse meat. Would it just be called titan meat? How do we have bolts from hill titan bone? I don't understand. Something's not making sense in my brain. That's not how just letting a corpse rot works. I didn't know it's gonna be a pizza night. From trading? No. No, we killed a hill titan. That's our hill titan. Well, no, because if you just have a corpse and they die and rot, it doesn't say you don't get bones. It leaves like a skeleton, like stray dog skeleton. You can't turn stray dog skeleton into bolts. Like it needed to have been separated correctly first. So like this skeleton, this dog wasn't butchered in time. So now I'm not gonna get anything usable out of it. As far as I'm aware. Dwarf. Skeleton. Anytime you butcher an animal with a skeleton, this applies to full corpses and even fully decomposed skeletons. Oh, you can butcher a skeleton if they're fully decomposed to get bones. Well, then freaking butcher the bone. Butcher that shit. I didn't know you could actually do something with a skeleton. But you have to wait for it to rot first, I guess. How come they don't do that shit on their own? My guys have always just let the skeleton sit there and do nothing. Needs butcherable unrotten nearby item. But that's what this is, see? Like, they say you can get bones out of it. The game says no. What are you doing? He's eating. He's eating alpaca meat. Oh God, are we filled up? Are our food piles filled up? Probably, we have over 1,000 fish again. Just fuck me. Is there anything still out here in this depot? Well, at least that's something. Bolts, booze, parchment. Bolts, booze, and parchment. Okay. Hey, food. All right. right. That's the drink. And then it was bolts, so I need another freaking ammo stockpile. Because I'm never allowed to have enough room. No bins. And then it was parchment. So that's sheets, right? Fuck, I don't have enough place to cram these stupid items. Please tell me we're making the beds. Like I said, we're cranking out those cabinets like crazy, but beds are something else entirely. Are you all out of meals? No, I'm not out of meals. I probably could get a cook going to maybe compress down some of the meats. Oh, there goes the fish butcher, so I guess it wasn't that one. Guess it wasn't him that died. Also, did we make that slab earlier? I wasn't really paying attention. See if that clears our ghost problem. You're right, though. I should probably start cooking things. Build workshop. Itchin? What's the kitchen? Kitchen is Z. Zitchin. I should have known. Zitchin. That's how you spell it. Micah block. Again, just to get out of the list for everything else. Yeah, we've had a ghost running around. I've been trying to get rid of it slowly. I've nearly filled the triangle. Z, plural. Logs.
I'm big.
Like, he sounds so excited when he says that. I'm big. Like, he knows no one likes him, and he announced, I'm big! Oh my god, he's just so happy to be a little shit. Itching to go pitching in the kitchen. Remember, I want statuses in my kitchen, or statues. Your kitchen's gonna be, you'll get kitchens eventually. Or statues, I should say. Right now, I built a kitchen in the middle of nowhere. Fuck it, we're gonna go straight into lavish meals. I wanna compress everything down. Demons inside me. Zitchin, obviously. Duh. Look, I'm not the crazy one. Don't act like I'm the crazy one. Do we even have a chef right now? We don't have a chef Boyardee, do we? Who is a good chef Boyardee? This guy who says he's a brewer makes a decent one, I guess. Was anyone else better at this? Shim. Shim's decent. Use online. Ah, you were the one that wanted to be the kitchen. All right. You can be the other chef, Boyardee. Because one dude can't make it all the time. And I want this on repeat. All right. Have we cleared out the garbage from here? Clearly not. Milk, spider venom, and bolts again. This is driving me crazy. The problem is I keep putting the bone bolts in. That's what's throwing me off. We just got too many bone bolts. PZ. I'm going to do another one for bolts. But I'm going to change the settings so we only allow metal bolts. It might seem crazy wearing stripes of plaid. No more bone. Please get the metal bolts out of over here. I don't care about those other things out there. Milk. If someone wants milk, they'll use it. How are things? Things are doing fine. I don't even know what he's saying. He's clearly not saying the words I think he is. She's saying because I'm cracky? What the fuck? Are they saying cracky? Because I'm cracky? Tacky. Oh. Well, I looked at the video and it just showed someone freaking out. So I'm like, maybe they are cracky. That's a weird way to call it, though. All right, I hear tacky now. I swear that man was saying cracky. I swear he was saying cracky. Did we fix our axe situation? We did for a time. We started cutting down woods again, but you're right. I don't think they're cutting down trees anymore. Oh, wait, no. This one's active. They're just bad at it. Yeah, we fixed our axe situation. Our woodcutters are just garbage. Like, that dude just cut down a tree, and like we got, what, 2 wood out of it? Cut down the big ones first, please. For the love of God, please. Ooh, look, we already have them laying eggs. Not fertilized, but fertilized. I'm gonna forbid those eggs. Look at that. We already got turkey farm going. Oh, no wonder the other one's not fertilized. Why did that stupid bird come down here? This was for fucking turkeys, not useless chickens. Oh my God.
Bark, bark, chicken. Let's go where I want.
Through the Fire and Flames collab. I think they're collabing. I don't think most of them knew they were going to... They look like they're in the middle of words. Did we engrave that slab? Is this just a gigantic hole? Oh, those are the roots. Why, though? Why what, though? I need to associate the why, though, with a thing. What is being why? Are these a bunch of nest boxes now? No, those are the books. This song. I don't know, because I could. Yeah. I mean, part of this is we're no strangers to love, so I really don't think this is a proper collab. I don't think they were aware of the collaboration that was happening to make them be a co-sponsor of it or not. Okay. We are nearly done with most of these. For a second, it sounded like a different song entirely. All right, how are we on bedrooms? We're down to 17, 3 unknown bedrooms. That's 14, 13 beds. We had 2 couples in the middle. We're down to needing 1 more couple, and we'll have beds for everyone. Ah, someone I don't have to hate.
The, there we go. I forget which one's which. The forgotten beast, Snazong, has come. Yes, Snazong. A gigantic 3-eyed, 6-legged, ankylosaurid. It undulates rhythmically. Its black scales are blocky and set far apart. Beware its poisonous vapors.
Snazong. How long it's been down there, and I just never haven't seen it because I only see such a small portion of the map. Well, unfortunately, or fortunately, depending upon who you're talking to, Snazog can't get us. I don't think. I'm going to build a grate just to see if I can be doubly sure that Snazog cannot kill us. Because it just occurred to me I don't have a grate. Like, I have a grate, but it's not a grate. That's a wall grate, which is destroyable. So I'm going to build another grate to put a roof on that. Because if Snazog can get into that tunnel and he's a building destroyer, he can, in fact, invade our base. This is not safe at all. That will kill us. Though it does say floor grate, despite the fact that that is... I built a floor grate. We don't even have a wall right now. Oh, no, 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 no. I built that grate wrong. That's not even a wall grate. That's a floor grate. That's just on the ground doing nothing. That's just on the ground doing nothing. Oh, no. Build the wall. Build the wall now. What does that mean? I haven't even seen that in, like, forever. I haven't seen the Age of Legends alert in for fucking ever. There are three major ages. The Ages of Legends, the Ages of Mission, the Age of Heroes. They're all based on how many Mega Beasts are still alive in the world. With less for each of the above ages, respectively. It means you killed enough Mega Beasts in order to pass the world from the Age of Myth into the Age of Legend. You killed any Mega Beasts over the past year that may have caused the age to tip over to the next one. I'm thinking, though, where Gilead is just a coincidence. Just nipping, it's Age of Myths, Age of Legends, and Age of Heroes. So, that giant we killed, I guess, helped tip us over into the Age of Legends. Oh, shit. I have something big died. I've never seen an age change. Means there's less mythological beasts. Yeah. We killed one of them. We did do the gigantic. We did do the giant. All right, why are a bunch of people being found dead? Is there something here attacking us? How slash why do we just find two dead people? I don't know. That was weird. I hope they weren't like the vampires or something and the vampires pushed just over. Just randomly two guys died. Makes perfect sense. Are they covered in vomit? Was it alcohol poisoning? I don't see any covering on them. Weird. They're in this room. One of them is here. He's a green face. He died there, and another one died up there. They literally died in the tavern. Just randomly. On the bright side, this memorial slab I can finally put down and get rid of the ghost. And the off chance that somehow it's a ghost killing people. Old age? No. I kind of think that that didn't even look like a fucking... What did you just bury? That didn't even look like a dwarf. That looked like a monster. I think they died of alcohol poisoning. Ghosts can scare people to death, but that was two at once, which is really weird. Besmar, where are you, you moron? Couldn't return kill because I'm lost. Is he in a tree? He's not in a tree. I don't know what this issue is. Yeah, see, the kobolds keep trying. We keep getting thief alerts, but they never, like, really make it in. Well, I still don't have enough.
Time for some tests.
No. I want to be here for this one. Hold on. Nope, fuck. I clicked the wrong one. Damn it. Stop. Stop, you bastards. I'm going to try to hit rewind. All right. I'm gonna let this play real quick because I gotta use the bathroom and I wanna be here for that song. I will be right back. Did I do a save? I wanna save now that we're in the age of myth. Alright, I'll be right back. Let's try this. Because I wanted to see if I can get how close I am.
Because like I said, I got lost off the actual tune earlier.
Time for some tests.
I'm too high. Damn it. Make them all die if they survive. Bake them apart. I need the lyrics. Stop singing, I need the lyrics! I don't know what I'm saying! Make them all die. Can't do that one.
Always sing. Guns we will bring, bullets we will sling. Fill them with holes, that is our goal. Test if you dare, are you still there? Please sing along, this is our song. We hear the neurotoxin is coming in from everywhere. Filling the air. All the boundaries of the sound. Whatever true lies is
there. I can't keep that up. I can't keep the notes up correctly.
But I'm close. I am close. Who the fuck are you?
I can get the
notes right. I can't maintain it when they change up or down. But I'm close, right? Or am I just crazy? You guys can tell me the truth. I'll only ban you. No.
That is our song.
Gets me every time, that bit.
All right, hold on.
We have to do this correctly. You have disrespected the trees in this area, but this is what we have come to expect from your stunted kind. Further abuse cannot be tolerated. Let this be a warning to you. I'm going to go suck on an oak.
The streamer case tea? What? Basically, that song is just here to cause pain, but I guess it failed. I'm too high? When did I say I'm too high? The streamer's too damn high. When did I say I'm too high? When did that happen?
Man on the Atari 2600.
Also, if you want, you remember, there is the quotes thing. I think people forget that there's a thing that will keep track of quotes if you guys put them in.
He's climbing up the building, and Atari range is like black for some reason. It's just fucking horrible. Holy shit!
Ghost just like making phallic pottery that are just horny.
Ooh. Sorry, Spider-Man. Let me help you with this game. Spider-Man.
Eventually, if one race is 90% of the population comes the age of race. Where's the dead people? Old age. Think ghosts can scare people. Ghosts like make phallic pottery. You shall not pass. I didn't deem it quote worthy. I just wanted to poke fun. Gotcha.
Knock yourself out.
coffee man. Coffee man takes a coffee dump in a coffee can.
Why are we not getting this ammunition? I made a thing specifically for metal bolts, and we're not grabbing it. Oh, because I disallowed everything. Forgot about the type part. There we go. Now we can grab the ammo. Climbs a coffee can.
When he sucks balls, he feels so ashamed.
But no, was I close?
From his penis. But now coffee man.
You have to remember, I hear things differently than what you guys hear. Was I close to the turrets?
Coffee.
Because I think I've gone too far up when trying to home it in. I think I sound too far up. Here's the Game Boy. That's the Game Boy. But it's also slightly lower, the version you guys hear, so I don't know.
Basically, you're Mario going around fucking everybody with a hammer and
fucking everybody. Close enough, you could be mistaken for it. Alright, sweet. Really, I'll take the fifth. You're so mean. You're so mean. Ever seen.
Let me try that game out.
I'm Tachiwu. I'll take the fifth. As a passive aggressive way to say you suck.
No, this is starting to piss me off, actually.
As we all know, if I really liked your performance, I would have said I loved it. But I didn't love it. I didn't eat it. I tasted.
One more game, Spider-Man.
I was about to go into a joke stealing from Ratatouille, but in that voice, I think if I said I don't swallow it, would have been taken out of context. I thought ahead of what you evil people were going to do. You guys know the line I'm talking about, which is very creepy out of context. Some things that movie does should not be taken out of context. If I like it, I swallow. What the fuck? Alright, we should have gotten the bolts in now, yes? All that's out there is, no, we got one. Silver is too hard. It's just can't. No. What is this? What was that? What just happened? Okay, I guess it was just Daniels. It's okay. Is this a shitty one or a full-blown legit remix? Because I do like this music. This is the song that you need everyone in NASCAR to play constantly as they're driving. This will get people pumped more for NASCAR. Now, Steven Robert, the one thing I would say, though. This is the one thing. Everybody's a critic. This is the one thing I would say for readings. Figure out how to make your internet be better. No, I remember some times when I was available and was able to watch you, like, your internet would cut out at, like, one of the precise moments it needed to not cut out. I think it's just because your internet hates you, really. It's like, it could have done it at any time, but routinely be like, I'm making up a plot here, clearly, so not from one of his actual things. Testing.
I need the evil voice. There we go. And then did they realize that they were screwed because... And that's how they saved the day.
I forget which one of your streams that was, but it legit cut out at like the worst time. Also put a campfire somewhere. Yes, you must read around it. You must read stories around the campfire. Tales from the campfire. Nah, I'm joking. You do whatever you want.